Hello everybody, my name is Cosmic, and welcome back to an episode of Gravity on the App Server. We're actually playing some Gravity. If I remember correctly, there are still some maps that we haven't played yet. I believe two of them were Royal and Pac-Man. I don't know if anyone is going to be joining a server that have those maps available. Royal or Pac-Man, I know I haven't played those yet. Wow, we haven't played Volcano either, so I want to play Volcano, so I voted for the one with Volcano, that is. So I'm pretty sure it's Royal Pac-Man and Volcano are the maps that we have not played. So I want to play in those maps, because I mean, I like me some Gravity, especially with some new maps. It's fun, I like it. So we're just going to be playing some Gravity, you know? That's just what we're going to be doing. And of course, we did not even get the map set that had Volcano in it, but it's okay, because we're gonna win. Okay, never mind, we're not gonna win. This map and also the map Hypnosis, possibly some of the hardest maps. I think the other maps that I die in the most, besides DNA, that's also a hard map. DNA, Shaker, and Hypnosis are like the hardest maps, I think. So yeah, you know, I'm feeling confident we can do this on the first try. I bet we can do this on the first try. Oh no. How do I recover from that now? No, it was going so well. Oh man, it was going so well. Okay, this is how we did it. How did we do this when we almost did the whole thing? Okay. All right. It's not as bad. I mean, I've pretty much already lost the game. You know, we can say that. Pretty much have already lost the game. But you know, what are you gonna do? Okay, so we did that really quickly. Yeah, we pretty much lost the game though. There's nothing we can do. People are ahead of us, and as far as I know, none of the maps ahead of us are really that hard. This map, I had some trouble with at first, but it's not that bad. It ain't that bad. All right, got to jump, take a lot of fall damage there. It's all good though, you know. All right, hell, spooky. See, like, I'm mowing through these maps now, but I don't think that it's gonna matter, unfortunately. I don't think I've died since the first map. Okay, I might die now though, because this map is extremely hard. I add this to that list I made of maps that are hard. I might win though. This is the last map. I could win. Okay, I think it's easier if you do it this way. Okay, yeah, yep, told you I wouldn't win. To be fair, I got pretty close. If I did this on the first try, then I could have done it, so I wouldn't have been behind a whole map like I thought I would have been. So, you can definitely come back. Although the thing is, you have to rely on other people failing. It was out of my control, basically. Well, I mean, I still had to do good, but I couldn't just win just on the fact of being good. So, okay, this is hard. I don't like this. I do not like it. Please. Can you not? Can you actually not? You know, it'd be really cool. It'd be really good if you could actually not. Okay, you have to hug the wall. Oh my gosh, if I don't even get in the top five, then you will hear me. You will hear my wails. What if no one even finishes? Oh gosh, did that other guy just win? I feel like he just won. He's not coming back. Yeah, I'm pretty sure he just won. Oh my gosh, there's two other people here now. Am I really gonna lose this? Okay. Okay, unless someone comes in and screws this up, then I should get fifth place behind that guy. Dang it. Alright. I really want to play Volcano. Out of all the maps, it sounds the coolest. We have Royal, Pac-Man, and Volcano. I can pretty much imagine. I imagine that Royal would be like... king themed, medieval themed. Pac-Man will be Pac-Man themed. It'd be like a Pac-Man game. Yeah, there's no other servers, and none of the new maps are on this voting list here. So I guess that's what we gotta play. All right, what's the best one though? Oh, there's Pac-Man. I didn't see that. Let's do that. And there's also Royal there. Hopefully, I get either of those. I'll be fine with. Really, it'd be nice if there was Royal, Volcano, Pac-Man all in the same set, and I don't know. I think those are the maps I haven't played. There might be some more maps that I haven't played, but I think that's the key word. I think that those are the only ones. So, you know, that's just how it goes. Sometimes things go how you want, sometimes they don't. I don't know what I'm talking about, to be quite honest with you. All right, well, we're doing stuff. I like it. Alright, so, let's do, oh wow, that wasn't even the actual countdown. I thought that was the actual countdown, but that was the countdown to the countdown. You see, it's a very important part. You have to have a countdown to the countdown, you know? Well, you could also have a countdown to the countdown of the countdown, or even a countdown to the countdown to the countdown of the countdown. Or you might even have a countdown to the countdown to the countdown to the countdown to the countdown. Okay, that's enough. You get the joke. I could go on forever, though. Alright. Ah, this scientifically inaccurate map. This scientifically inaccurate... Okay, stop it with the stupid scientifically inaccurate garbage. No one cares. Alright. Alrighty, right. Let's fall. I care, though, about scientific... Okay, I don't actually care. I don't actually care about Minecraft scientific accuracy, but, you know, in general, I think it is nice to have it. I mean, I don't care if, like, the physics is off or something, but, like, if there's an actual scientific fact being misrepresented, like, I don't care if, like, gravity isn't going... Stuff isn't going in the exact right direction or whatever. I mean, well... Well, I mean, I might care, because it is trying to be kind of realistic from what I heard, or was trying to be, in just like a realistic depiction of space. It was trying to be like, oh, you're actually in space, especially if you saw it in, like, IMAX 3D or whatever. So, I mean, anyways, my point is, as long as you're not really, like, completely blatantly misrepresenting something, like, if you said that, like, if your story was based on the fact that astrology is real or something, then, you know, I would have some issues with that. Or if it tied astrology to astronomy in any major way, I'd be like, yeah, that's not cool. Where is the portal? Okay, seriously, what the heck is the portal? Did I go down the right way? Oh, there it is. Okay, I'm dumb. I can't see it. I lost because of that. We can safely say that we just... Also, I don't even know what map choices we are. We're on 4... I honestly did not pay attention at all to what map we were doing. Honestly did not. Okay, why am I going that way? Which is the way that I want to go? I would want to go this way, correct? Correct. Hey! Okay, cool. Well, I mean, I could win. It's pretty much... I just gotta win now. Pac-Man, okay, yes, we... Oh, of course someone... Oh, gosh, no, it's one of these maps! No! It's another one to add to the list of impossible maps. I hate these stained glass maps, man. Hey, it's a very, very cool-looking map. I will say it's very cool-looking. Okay, if you land on that, you don't die instantly. So it really doesn't help you in any major way, but you know what? It helps me. Ooh, okay, all right. See, there's some of these maps you don't fall long enough to actually die, so you can actually just land on a beam and still live. Alright, 9 people on that. Please, I want one with Volcano. Volcano sounds cool. I want to play in Volcano. There's not Royal or Volcano in any of these. Well, I played Pac-Man. It was pretty cool. I like it. It wasn't that hard. Usually those things are, though. We'll vote for that one. Because Tetris is a map. I have played it, but I think I've only played it once last episode, so we'll chill on that again. We didn't get that one, though, so whatever. I don't actually care. Oh, Bounce is a fun map. It's not... I like it because it uses slime blocks, not as well as B-Ring. I love B-Ring, but I think I still like this map. Alright. I'm going to be different. I'm going to, like, jump in just as it's about to fall off so I can have that momentum. Doesn't do anything. It's not a real thing. So here's what I'm going to do. It's going to look really cool. I guarantee you it's going to look cool. Hey, that looked cool, didn't it? It did look cool. I timed it perfectly. Disappeared just as I did it. Now don't mess this up. Make sure it actually looks cool. Okay. Hey, I'm happy that I did that. It looked cool. It was fun to do. Physically, I didn't actually get any momentum, but technically, I was in the air longer than everyone else because of the fact that I jumped up on it. All right, we're on a good, very good pace, very good pace. Let's not mess it up, though. Let's not mess it up now, shall we? Warfare. Okay. I had a tough time in this map when I first played it. But you know what? It ain't that tough. It ain't as tough as all these weapons make it out to be, you know? Alright, can you just not die over and over again, though? Boy, that sure would be nice. Ah, I was right on the edge of the water basin thing. I don't know what to call it. Wow, okay. This is no good. Well, this is just no good at all. Okay, you have to fall through that thing. Not on it. Through it. Okay. It's probably been the last game. I still haven't played. I played Pac-Man. I'll continue to do this with the play of the maps, and then new maps will probably come out, and that's fun. Okay, this map is tough. I've played this map a few times before. It is hard. This map is hard. Not because of that. I'm bad at that. But like, okay, so you have to do this, and then you have to go like. It is a hard map, but it's really cool. I enjoy this map a lot. It is cool. It's very tough though. But I think is I like maps where you know exactly what you have to do. Like, I clearly see what I have to do. I have to get the correct angle so that I can hug this wall without actually falling into it. While falling down there at the correct movement speed, I don't know, so that I can actually get in there. I know exactly what I have to do. What I don't like is gravity maps where they just place random things and you just have to dodge and you really have no clue what's going on. It's really frustrating. Most maps are like this. Like, this map is pretty straightforward and it's fun. Except for when it loads in right in front of you. It's not the map's fault, though. It's just when you play it for the first time, it has to load in. Now I'm failing now. But yeah, a few maps. I think Warfare isn't that great because it's literally just a bunch of stuff. It's like, it's literally trial and error. From Gravity Spire, it's really not trial and error. Like, as soon as you get past the thing, you know exactly what you have to do. Pretty much for the entire thing. It's just you have to do it. You have to execute it perfectly, which I like. It's cool. Alright. There we go. Fourth place. Yeah, at least I'm consistently getting in the top five. Anyways, hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys later. Bye. Hey, thanks for watching my video. If you want to watch the previous video that I've made, you can click the video on the left. If you want to watch the next video that I've made, you can click the video on the right. If my next video is already uploaded by the time you watch this, that is. That doesn't make much sense, actually. I think you would be the one murdering me in this situation. That's just if I'm being honest. Hey, I'm not gonna knock you off. My plan was to knock you off. I'm so gonna knock you off. Aw.